pass into the zone. Slater Cuckoo picked it up from there. And Slater Cuckoo dropped it off for Ethan Bear. Dangerous pass. Intercepted. Connor Scheifele scores! Tie game! 3-3 in the third. Scheifele with his second of the night.
Another turnover for Edmonton. The pressure of the Winnipeg Jets paying off again. They picked off a lot of passes throughout this game in the middle of the ice, and they're just hanging and waiting, looking to take that advantage. And right here for Ethan Bear, just trying to put that up the ice, get out of harm's way, and it's Blake Wheeler that picks it off, fights off the check over to Connor. And what a pass by Kyle Connor under pressure. Right here, Wheeler's able to corral that puck. Little stop over to Connor right there. The backhand no-looker. He knows exactly where Mark Scheifele is, and he buries it on the one-timer for his second of the game. And Connor McDavid, as you've heard the panel talk, has been emotional all game long. Obviously facing elimination, a lot of responsibility on him. He's been fired up in this game. The Jets have tied at 3-3.